Is your Discord app keep connecting or keep loading on your Android? Hi there, this is Eve, and in this video, I'll show you how to solve Discord app's keep connecting or keep loading issues. If you have these issues on Discord, you'll not be able to send or receive any text from your Discord apps, which can be so annoying. But trust me, solving these issues is easy. To solve this problem, you need to follow only three ways to solve keep connecting issues or keep loading issues on Discord. To solve your problem, first, check your internet speed. If your internet doesn't work, you can have these issues. To solve your internet, enable airplane mode and disable it. Or you can switch your internet Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After doing these, tap and hold the Discord apps. Tap App Info. Now tap Clear Data. Tap Clear All Data. Tap OK. Now go back. Tap Auto Start. Scroll down and tap Restricted Data. Enable all the settings. Now go back one more time. Now tap Battery Saver. Tap No Restriction. After following all process access accordingly, you'll be able to solve your problem from your Discord apps. Now guys, if you still have issues with your Discord apps, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.